At the moment, we stand at a time in history where we're beginning to think of the great countdown on the end of the human race. Terrifying possibility that through atomic energy, we may obliterate this planet and turn the whole globe into a star. Maybe that's the way all the stars start. Imagine this great thing coming up. The countdown at the end. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bam! Where have you heard that? You sit on the seashore. And you hear the waves going in and out. And you don't stop and think. That's what you're doing. That's what the whole business is doing. And there are places where the wave mounts and mounts and it gets too big for its boots or whatever and it spills and breaks. We could do just that. But, very important to realize that's what you're doing. Because then you don't get panicky about it. The person who's going to press that button is the person who's going to be in a panic. So if you realize that that's what it is, and that it doesn't really matter if the whole human race blows itself up, then there's a chance that it won't do it. That's the only chance we have. At the moment we stand at a time where we're beginning to think of the great countdown on the end of the human race. Terrifying possibility that through atomic energy we may obliterate this planet and turn the whole globe into a star. Maybe that's the way all the stars start.
You got this.
Imagine this great thing coming up. The countdown at the end. 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Where have you,